Today, we are going to learn about the planets Venus and Mars. Both Venus and Mars are our next door neighbors in the solar system. The solar system is outer space. There are more than 1,600 volcanoes on Venus, much more than we have here on Earth. Venus is the hottest planet, even though it is not the closest planet to the Sun. Our hottest day is 42 degrees, but Venus's temperature is 420 degrees. Venus is covered in rocks from all the volcano lava that has hardened. Venus has strong winds, winds that are faster than tornadoes. Venus can be seen at night from our planet. It looks very much like a very bright star. Mars is called the red planet because the rock and sand are red in color. Mars is a very cold planet because it is far away from the sun. It is the same temperature as it is at the North Pole on Earth. Mars has very little gravity, so you have to bounce or float everywhere you go, instead of walking. Planets in outer space have mountains too. This mountain on Mars is taller than the highest mountain on Earth. This vehicle is called the Mars Rover. It's a car that drives all over planet Mars, taking photos of its surface. Until 2018, scientists thought that there was no water on Mars, only rocks and soil dust. They have found a lake, however, under the planet's south pole. Maybe one day we will be able to take a trip in a special rocket ship to visit Mars. They are already working on the plan.